Hi everyone, this is Carol from growmommy.com. Welcome to Learn Chinese with Infographics by vividchinese.com. Today let's learn some weather-related Chinese idioms. Idioms are a great way to enhance your vocabulary and make your sentences more concise. In this video, we will go over 12 idioms that describe different weather situations. We will go over the literal translation of each idiom as well as their intended use. Idioms that describe sunny, cloudless days.
形容晴朗天气的成语.
万里无云. Cloudless for 10,000 kilometers. 万里无云 is used to describe clear, sunny skies.
阳光普照.
The sun illuminates every corner of the land.
阳光普照 is used to describe clear skies with sunshine everywhere.
风和日丽. The wind is mild and the sun is bright.
风和日丽 is used to describe good weather with a breeze and warm sun.
Idioms that describe very hot weather.
形容炎热天气的成语.
烈日当空. The scorching sun is hanging in the sky.
烈日当空 is used to describe an extremely hot day because of the scorching sun.
挥汗如雨. The sweat runs down like raindrops.
挥汗如雨 is used to describe a person in hot weather or in a high temperature environment, which causes him or her to sweat profusely.
绿树成荫.
The trees provide pleasant shade.
绿树成荫 is used to describe summertime when the trees have luxuriant leaves that make shade.
Idioms that describe windy days.
描述起风的天气的成语.
狂风暴雨.
Howling wind and torrential rain.
狂风暴雨 is used to describe weather that includes violent winds and pouring rain. It can also be considered dangerous weather.
微风习习.
A gentle breeze is blowing.
微风习习 is used to describe weather that has a gentle blowing breeze and is comfortable to be in.
寒风刺骨.
The cold wind penetrates one's bones.
寒风刺骨 is used to describe very cold weather that chills to the bones.
Idioms that describe rainy days.
形容下雨天的成语.
倾盆大雨.
Downpour.
倾盆大雨 is used to describe a heavy rainfall, such as when it's raining cats and dogs.
阴雨绵绵.
Continuously overcast and rainy.
阴雨绵绵 is used to describe a gloomy long-term rainfall.
淅淅沥沥,
a continuous pattern of rain.
淅淅沥沥 is used to describe a constant rainfall.
Idioms that describe very cold weather.
形容寒冷天气的成语.
大雪纷飞,
snowing heavily with snowflakes fluttering all around.
大雪纷飞 is used to describe a snowy day, when you can see snowflakes falling fast and snow accumulating on the ground.
冰天雪地,
an ice, sky, and snow-covered land.
冰天雪地 is used to describe a place that is covered in ice and snow as far as the eyes can see.
天寒地冻,
the sky is cold and the ground is frozen.
天寒地冻 is used to describe a bitterly cold day.
And there you have it, 12 different idioms that describes weathers from the extremely hot to absolutely cold. Make sure to include them the next time you talk to someone about weather in Chinese.
Visit vividchinese.com for more amazing infographics. For more audio resources, don't forget to subscribe to the Grow Mommy YouTube channel. See you next time!